If you have watched the movie Spiritual Reality, which I mentioned you, then you must have noticed over there about etheric body. Etheric body is a body of our energy system, and it has more than 72 different vessels carrying energy of our body. So out of which the three major vessels are Ida, Pingala and Sushumna. So it is said that wherever these three meets, there forms a whirl. Say for example, if you have seen that wherever the rivers of our meet, there forms a whirl. This whirl seems like a wheel. So it is named as chakra. Wherever this three nadia meet, there are major chakras form in our body. These chakras are this seven chakras of our body. Other than this, we have many more chakras, but some are formed by meeting just two of them or just any of their tributaries, etc. But the major chakras are these seven chakras of our body. So to explain you this seven chakra, we'll go from the basic chakra, that is the root chakra. Root chakra is named as Muladhar chakra. It is related to our career, our mindset and our sense of belongingness. It is of color red. It is located at the base of spine in tailbone area. Represents our foundation and feeling of being grounded. Emotional issues related to it are survival issues such as financial independence, money and food, etc. And physical association is our spine, then rectum, legs, arms, circulatory system, etc. So if you have any disease related to this particular organs, then you need to focus your energy or do this Muladhara chakra meditation, so that any blockage in this area or related to this chakra, then those blockages will be eliminated and you will feel healed more deeper level. Look, if you see that video of Spiritual Reality, you would understand that any blockage in this particular area or related to this vessels causes us malfunction and then disease. So and this blockage is nothing but the blockage of is of our emotions. So if you have blockage related to your survival issue or your security issue, then there will be blockage in this particular area and then diseases related to it. So this is the base, or I must say the basic thing related to our disease. So if you want to heal your disease from your root cause, you need to heal your this etheric body by just doing the meditation related to that particular chakra which you have disease related to it. Then going to our second chakra, that is the sacral chakra, also known as Swadhisthan chakra. It is related to our sexual organs and sexuality and pleasure. So sacral chakra, our connection and ability to accept others and new experience. Its location is lower abdomen, about 2 inches below the navel, and emotional issues related to it are sense of abundance, well-being, pleasure and sexuality. If you understand the word Swadhisthan, it is Swa and Adhisthan, that is Swa is self and Adhisthan is your home. So it is said that those person who are having stronger or this chakra, then they have management things or management of emotions, or they are a well balanced personality. Then coming to our third chakra, that is our solar plexus chakra, also related to our wisdom power. It is said that its other name is Manipura chakra. Its personal power and ability to channelize is related to this.